What up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? It's your bro Diamond. I'm back with another vid. As y'all can see, we're back on this. It Takes Two. This is going to be chapter 12. I think we're getting close to finding the second piece of the letter. So, let's get into it. Also, we do have Strawberry Miss with us. Hopefully, in this video, we have better audio on her end. But like I said, it's been kind of jacking up on her end as far as the audio, like the whole, how kind of the whole series pretty much. But let's go ahead and tap her back in and let's get to it, man. Let's get to it. Miss Strawberry Miss, are you ready? We alive in effect. We gotta race down the hill. Oh, excuse me. Well, you are having difficulty. What are we supposed to be doing here? Boy is moving. Oh, that was tired. Why are you going so slow, yo? It's supposed to be a race. We gotta tap X for speed. That was nice. Going the wrong way, I think. He going uphill. Use your magnet when the symbol pop up. Oh.
speed machine.
Oh, is that a monster?
Whatever it is, I'm glad it's frozen. Those hooks in the roof will be useful.
Monster right here. Well, I can't. Right here, bring it over here. You gotta take it back over there to the hooks. Starting to hate mine too. Alright. You only dealt with it in this game, and for some reason my controller is like, cause I know your controller is the right joystick, mine's the left. This is insane. Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
This is crazy, boy.
Wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No. Relationship. As in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed. Remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Man, it's been a mission trying to get to the top of the mountain, bro. wait a minute. Look at me and try pushing the button.
Oh!
Pit. You'll get back to her soon.
You have to shoot across there. Yeah. Thought you were blue. Come back, fool! Look at this nigga, bro. Oh, Jesus. Something's not right. Alright, you do that.
The magnet attraction.
That's also. That shit's retarded. Ready? Yeah. You gotta look at me. Don't ask me how I pulled that off. I have no idea. When I'm in the air, look at me. But you gotta make sure you're close enough.
This is comfy.
Magnet can pull yours in too.
What? What? Ready, set, go. Ready, set, go. I don't get it. Hold on. Wait, you're actually on the middle platform.
There. You got this, right? That, May?
Storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready.
Oh, I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you. Oh, May, grab onto the side.
Oh, boy.
There's the tower.
Ah, great. We just have to get up this hill. Easy.
Gotta make sure we keep our eye out for those.
Hold on tight, May! The storm! Don't give up, May! I can't do this without you! Keep going, May! We can make it through together!
How the hell you get right there? Up at me. You can't magnetize to me. Okay, I see. Now we supposed to jump and I don't know. On three, one, two, three.
Sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know. How you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La, 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 la. La la la, la la la, la la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
So did we get the second piece of the letter? Oh, here we go.
Letter piece number two. Congratulations. Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good. Now, how do you find your purpose in life?
They're very annoyed by him.
Wait for it. Passion.
Passion.
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody. The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good man. Tell him.
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seem to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship! Goody! It's time to awaken! Fashion!
I normally go sometime.
Oh, wow! Look, it's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these! Come on!
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head.
Oh my goodness. Whoa. The head?
And me. This time, you will encounter and
support. Man got hella whiplash going on.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
I kind of noticed a pattern here.
Purple thing is blocking our way.
It's like some chapters.
Ugly. Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
It's like some chapters we fight, then others we don't. Oh yeah, you gotta do all the attacking.
Oh, that's better.
I'm just here for support.
Dry in this pot.
Got you, yo.
Thanks, Cody.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, man, what happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah. That is what happens when you abandon your passion. Gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die?
No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
Famidos.
I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
What are we doing here? We keep pushing or
how
what?
How did it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
Hello?
We have to save the garden before it dies.
What you trying to do? Alright. You getting tired? Alright. That's cool. Alright, chat, we're gonna go ahead and end it right here. Strawberry Miss is getting hungry. I feel her. A little bit on that. But just in case if you guys missed the live stream, my YouTube is in the link down below. Once you guys head over to the YouTube channel, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified for every time your boy upload. Because your boy do upload daily. But this is your boy, Brother Dom. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Yeah.